That's one act in the can, and two to go. The second hero is shacked up somewhere in the ziggurat,
Bunkum's great temple of creativity.
This will take you straight there. Papier-mâché, the ziggurat's chief dude, will help you on your quest. Tell him if he does, I'll give him an autograph!
Okay, gets on to the next level.
Come, brain, don't be like this. Let us make friends again.
Greetings, unusual one. Papier-mâché is my name, and this place is the ziggurat, my finest creation. Once, people of ziggurat were filled with ideas. Fisher people of Imagisphere. Then, the Newton came, and everything changed. I changed. Now, when I open my mouth, there is no dreaming, no sparkle. Just big hairy brain turkey. Anyway, only hope now is that Toggle, second hero of the Bunkum, will come back and return Ziggurat to top of charts. For this, we need your help, strange little silent person. The doors to resting place of Toggle are sealed closed, can only be broken by three marbles. Marbles are scattered all over Ziggurat. I had clever method of getting them back quickly, but in my mind now is only windmills and vinegar. Anyway, so I am afraid it is long way around for you. One is an enormous burning house of flames. So hot, so sweaty. Another lost somewhere in a labyrinth. Final marble is being used as eye for mechanical dragon. Not most practical idea, but still very creative, no? Bring all three marbles to this statue and Toggle will be returned to us.
Oversized furnace. You boil before you reach first checkpoint, unless you send Yeti. My burden is to have great allergy to Yeti, but will introduce you anyway in quest to revive the mighty Toggle.
Thank you.
Furnace too hot for you. Let Yeti take place. Do not worry. Yeti reliable. Will return with marble. Bless me. Go, get marble, Yeti. Allergy is very unpleasant. The marble is in this shelter. You must find it. Use left stick to tell the Yeti which direction to go. Use action button to make the Yeti jump. Gusty wind take Yeti to high places, yes? Now go, find shelter, find marble. All of the bunkum relies on you.
Okay, currently we got that bubble. Getting the bell here. Okay, so the higher I jump, then the higher it will go. Yeah. We can't get over here, so we'll okay, there is our marble. And this is our way. Oh no. Okay, that's it for this episode, and see you in the next one. Take care.